Love is for everyone.
Michael Vang wanted to help the victims of the attack in Orlando, one that hit close to home.
When somebody targets your community that you identify with, you feel targeted as well.
He and 10 other musicians and performers filled this stage, hoping their talents and music could start a conversation.
Music says that which cannot be spoken, that which cannot be kept silent.
All proceeds of the concert going directly to the families and victims in Orlando.